What's going on, guys? Briar Rabbit here. Today I have 9 exotic engrams. We're gonna decrypt them all, and we're gonna use Master Rahul to do it. Now, if you watched me decrypt 18 exotic engrams last week with Master Ives, you'll know that I am none too pleased with that complete asshole. So I'm giving Master Rahul a second chance. Let's see what he does with these engrams. All right, Master, here we go. Here they are. Exotic engram number 1, I really want the new exotics, so let's see what happens here. First one, Sunbreakers, you piece of shit, give me the good stuff. No backup plans, come on Rahul. There it is, ACDO Feedback Fence, I am so psyched to see those. Those are awesome exotics for the Titan. Let's keep the good train rolling, Master Rahul. Nothing Manacles, yes! Yes, that's 2 in a row. All right, let's keep going. Oh my God, Kepri Sting. We got 3 in a row. That is so fantastic. I can't believe how good this is. Now all we can hope for is more with better rolls on it. Young Ahamkara Spine, Young Ahamkara Spine, Claws of Ahamkara, and another Feedback Fence so I can choose which one has a better roll on it. Master Rahul, you are the man. You're much better than that new pretender over in the reef. Master Ives is a complete son of a bitch. You are the man, Master Rahul. Thank you.